Well, I'm definitely not gonna gank y'all. Cause like I feel like y'all's lane has like negative kill presence. Yeah. I don't need control. Free myself from control.
Minions have spawned.
My stomach's louder than my mouth. I think it depends. Zachman is definitely a very like cheap pick, so like hopefully he won't know what to do. What the fuck? He has a call. Yeah. Whatever he, if he does anything stupid, that's not on me. Hi, King.
Now that I think about it, fighters are honest, but it's the liars who start wars.
Period. Right here. This makes How? Fucking counter jungle me again. I would be careful for Diana since y'all are so far up, but she should be in her top side right now. Ugly bitch didn't steal my raptors, I'd have ult. He died for it though. You start it. I don't like to start it because it pushes me back. I don't have smite here, but it should be fine. They're probably on Herald. I'm gonna look to... Oh, Thresh is right here. Wait, can we dive this guy? I think if I hit that, I'd be fucked though, so I'm fine. This skank asshole is just constantly counter jungling me. Like, I get it, but also, like, fuck off. He really did just respawn, and I was like, hello. god. Bid. I was stuck. At least Thresh got the shutdown. The banana! Okay, Diana's not there. I'm gonna take Diana's top side. Can you come, Harold? Boogie.
Gotta work on that posture, Harold. Take it from me.
Yeah, let me die, let me die. It whiffed on the Diana by a hair. That's sick. I was like, no. No, I was dead. That was my fault for whiffing it. Yeah, I think so. Well, I mean, it's a different story being right here, closer to my team, and right here. Like, that's a huge difference. She was literally, like, on her raptors. That's why I was like, oh, let me get this bit. Briar ult is so sick. Oh, Julian. Yeah. Yeah, we're masters. For sure. What? Diana's like right here. I don't have E. I'm stuck. Okay. Yeah, no, I just wanted to let you know why I was like running into them. I'm just like, Zed is like so dumb. Whenever like, Zed is literally a ranged assassin bruiser. Like what? I think I've only hit one ult this game, and it killed me. Oh wait, no, I hit an ult on the Thresh. Like, I try to predict them, it doesn't work. I aim immediately, like, where they are, it doesn't work. Like, this ult is so hard. Loki, can't we just like do Baron? They didn't cancel. Both bitches TP. Just keep pocketing me. Man? All of my ults are literally a hair off. I need to set up a counter, honestly, for Miss Briar ult. Julian, I get it. It's funny. My Briar ults miss every time, but like, ease up on me. I'm a little bit sad, okay? I've been going through it these past couple of days. My confidence is at an all-time low. I can only take so many jokes. I do. But the difference is, Vex ult is instant, and it travels really fast. Briar ult has a massive fucking cast time. And if you cast it anywhere, that's not like if I cast it to here, it's like, okay. But like, literally, if I try to cast it here to Aatrox right now, I'm not gonna hit Aatrox because he's not gonna be here. But I mean, I'll try it right here. Let's see. Let's go. See, this one we ate. If it's like a tight corridor, it's okay. We hit one. Yeah, I mean, her ult's definitely really strong, but I feel like it's a really hard ability to actually hit. Especially since, like, literally the second someone, like, hears that sound cue, like, they start twerking, you know? It's like, it's impossible. The shit is so slow. I know. Yeah, no, it's like, it's a massive sound cue. It's like, it's a sound cue. Like, everyone's character starts glowing. Also, if you listen close enough, whenever Briar ults, you can hear your heart beating. Like, it's like, boom, 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 boom. Yeah, definitely, whenever I'm playing Briar, it's definitely, like, a maybe death. Briar Abomination. Killed if I fear.